little bit of an upshoot too, and that catapulted that puck up and out of play, which is why the faceoff is outside.
53 seconds left in the penalty to Giordano, and McDavid comes back on here. The Draisaitl and Lucic with it. Jordan Eberle and Andre Sekera. And it's Sekera who lugs the puck to center. Monahan killing the penalty along with Brower, who just stole the puck. Troy Brower, shorthanded, scores! First is a flame.